Do I have an impenetrable foglet? You wish I did. What the hell did that do? Every 2 turns, if possible, banish a random non-gold special card in your graveyard and absorb 3 strength. So what did that do to him? Oh, he fell asleep. Never mind.
There is no escape.
That is good news, Frozen. Having an animal that actually likes to run. Alright, so, largest card on the field is a 7, which is mine, which means if he has a Scorch, he can use it. We could use Aridin. That way Aridin would pick up the Scorch, if that was a thing. But we used to take one of our dogs running, except we would ride a bicycle and the dog would run, but every once in a while the dog would decide to run in front of the bike. You need a dog that's a lot more well-disciplined to do something like that, I think. Anyway. Let's throw out Aridin. Either he'll play a Scorch, possibly play a Scorch. Now, we have to remember, this is the last unit we played, but this is the unit before that. So, we could use Swallow on him. That would bring him up to 15. That way, if he has a Scorch, we're only losing 1 unit. If we played on him, like I said, you want to avoid having 1 tremendously huge unit. What are some other things that we could do? We could play Biting Frost. If we play that on the front line, they don't lose anything. We lose 5 points, but we're looking towards the future where we can do Frost, remove his weather immunity. Then he's losing 6 to our 5. That's not really super preferable. I'm kind of saving Blizzard for Aridin. I think Swallow is our best bet. It's either Swallow or Passing. What else does he have in his graveyard? A 4 and a 5. So next turn this becomes either an 11 or a 12. And the turn after that, or 3 turns after that, whatever. So only use base room. I think he's considering playing Scorch. I think I'm wrong. Remove weather from its right. The other thing we could do, I mean, we could play Blizzard on the Foglets, then they would go down to 1 HP and we could snag one of them. That way, they lose 6, we have a 7-point creature, but I do want to save it for Aridin. So in light of that, let's confuse our enemy a bit. Let's play a Biting Frost. He'll assume we made a mistake. Yeah, so now let's pretend to look at his stuff. What? I can't believe this didn't lower. What happened? Now, the giant I didn't expect. I really thought he'd play Aridin. So right now, if we were to pass, he keeps a 7. We have an 11 going into the next round. We can afford to lose a round. He can't, so he has to play everything. God, I was gonna save that for Aridin, but... Alright, let's do this. I know what he thought was going to happen, but the guy's not weather immune anymore. He gained those bonus points of 5, and then it just reapplied. Okay, so let's think of this now. If we do nothing right now, we keep Aridin, and he keeps his little 1-point golem. The golem will go back up to... Actually, I think the golem will increase to 12 once it no longer has that weather effect on it. Which we certainly can't beat, and then we won't be able to kill anything. But if we don't... So we can either play him and kill that. That brings us up to 50. That lowers him down to 40. He can play Aridin. He'll beat us in the round. Then we're left with a 7-point unit, and he has an 11-point unit. I think we're going to be better off just taking this to the next round, seeing what he does. Actually, he won't have to do anything. He just ate a unit. He's fine. Yeah, he's gonna win. Depending what we draw. If we draw, Scorch, we should be fine. If we draw... What else would it take? See, I don't think he realized... Okay, there we go. I don't know if he realizes that if he passes, he's going to win the next round. Because that golem's going to get all of its strength back. Alright, I think we can still do this, actually. Because the Dimeridium Bomb will lower those units back down to their base strength.
You shall die, worm.
I highly doubt he's going to play any 1-point monsters. But we got to wait as long as possible.
Comes for you.
Oh, wait a minute. That's also going to heal up his units, isn't it? Yeah. I done messed up. Show me your last card. Show it to me! Show it to me! Oh, come on! Unless it's a Scorch. If it's a Scorch, well, even if it was a Scorch and he played it, he'd still win. Come on, dude.
See your last card!
Cool. Hey, Dre. We need to get us some of those monsters that spawn.